Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral. This is a brand new Hideout. It is a 26BH SWE, so it's got that Western edition with the larger tanks and a few other features that are nice to have on there. They also have the nice standard solar panel up top. It's a 200 watt, and then you end up getting the lithium package now, I believe, on these as a nice storage device for having all that energy from the sun, so that when you come out here after storing it a few months and all that, it's nice to still have your power to your unit and not coming down, and so often you go back to your used trailer and the battery's dead. So it's nice to have that with that solar effect. You end up getting the pass-through storage here. And the dark tinted windows, I like the way they do the color with a little bit of a gray stripe through here. And then you've got that black and white contrast, makes it nice. But look at this storage through here. It goes quite a ways in there. It's kind of nice to have all that storage. Outside shower here, spare tire. They've got a new ladder system up there. Call me about and I'll tell you how that works. Nice size patio awning out here with speakers. You got the wheels that are kind of a nice looking dark wheel color to kind of accent that stripe colors. And also the sturdy step with a larger platform on that one right out, first step out. What I like about this layout here is that when you have the mattresses on this side as opposed to the other side, that when their kids and such, whatever, laying here, they can see, you know, if you're watching TV and what have you, it makes it nice that they can just lay on their bellies and take a look there. Because so often when it's on the other side, awning side, it's hard for them to be able to see. So I like the way this beds are on this side over here. You also have the booth dinette, and then that sofa couch over there will make into additional sleeping as well. And so that will be nice for extra sleeping as well as sitting everybody in here if you have bad weather. This is a nice closet space here. Look at all that pantry space. Makes it nice. And then that's your bathroom, all nice skylight above there for extra lighting, and your tub and easy access around that toilet and medicine cabinet and all those good things there too. Also, it's a nice tall height as far as the Hideout by Keystone. You know, they keep that height up there for those taller folks. So your oven, 3-burner stove, and your oven there, and you got your under counter sink, and you got nice little backsplash there. Storage overhead, your microwave. And then a little place right under here is actually for a vacuum, so you have a vacuum system in here as well too. And then you've got your place here for your TV. When you go around here, you have space on both sides and soft storage up overhead. Easy access to get around. You do have plug-ins. And these plug-ins that are marked in yellow means they can be inverted, so if you wanted to invest in an inverter and take advantage of that solar energy there and inverting that, so you can kind of have some appliances. If you're out in the sticks and everything, you can be able to still plug certain things in and work off those batteries for a limited time. So your access down below the refrigerator is going to be for your fuse panel there. And again, you see your refrigerator is up high nicely, and it's a large size refrigerator. Ducted air conditioning throughout the ceiling. There's questions you'll have at the end of this video, and my name is Tom Peterson. You can give me a call direct to my cell number, 541-521-3642. And let's talk. Let's talk about what we have here on this really open, wide floor plan that's not super long, but it's got a lot of space inside. And again, I like the way the beds are set up. I like the nice big pantry in there. It's great for family. Take your kids out and have a ball. Just get out there and join the adventure is what I want to help you do. So give me a call and let's get going on it.